the power of that tornado taking down large limbs like this one right there, even splitting some small trees in two and causing structural damage to a number of Naperville businesses. But as the Naperville community works together to pick up the pieces today, the focus is now on lending each other a hand.
And I just really heard my window kind of like shake, and I really thought like it just broke.
Naperville's Luke Townsend recounts the frantic moments early this morning as a confirmed tornado touched down in the western suburb.
And then my mom came in and told us we need to go into the basement, and then we just rushed all downstairs, me, my sister, my dogs, and my mom and dad.
According to a preliminary National Weather Service report, that tornado touched down at 5:41 this morning in a portion of South Naperville, damaging homes, ripping signs off businesses, even snapping trees. First responders on the scene all morning assessing damage.
Yeah, so I woke up to just complete chaos, thunder, lightning, winds, had no idea what was going on.
Nicole Fly's family owns a Naperville UPS store. She dropped what she was doing and rushed over this morning to begin the cleanup after that storm packed a punch.
It's absolutely shocking just because we've had these stores almost my whole life, and just to see so much of it destroyed breaks my heart.
Despite the damage, neighbors are working together to pick up debris.
And there's people already outside cleaning up, making sure that people are okay.
Even a local roofer offering to tarp up damaged homes free of charge.
Everybody in this town is really trying to work together. Everybody has a bond here, and we all know that we all are from very different walks of life, but we all have the same goal, to be happy and succeed.
Now, the city of Naperville also says it will continue to survey and assess the damage across the area. The city also said in a statement earlier today that it may provide a pickup service for residents who sustained the most damage.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.